You are watching an IoT demo based on the Raiden network, which extends Ethereum to support fast, scalable microtransactions. We constructed a small IoT demo where a producer sells energy to a consumer. The provided and consumed electricity amounts are metered, and the consumer pays for every 2,000 watt seconds consumed. If the provider is not receiving payments, it will switch off the energy supply. An electricity meter reports consumed energy directly to the producer, who then has the ability to switch off the energy supply by controlling a relay. The consumer's node also meters the energy consumption and sends out a Raiden transaction based on the meter's impulses. Attached to the consumer's socket is a 1 kilowatt floodlight, which turns on as soon as the consumer sends out their first transaction. Every 2000 watt seconds, the meter's LED light blinks red and sends out an impulse to the Raspberry Pi, which automatically initiates a Raiden token transfer to account for the consumed energy. On the right-hand side, we see the remaining funds of the consumer that decrease according to the consumed energy and immediately get added to the producer's earnings on the left-hand side. The consumer will continue to receive electricity as long as the Raiden network is able to transact funds from his account to the provider. Looking at the consumer's log output and the electricity meter on the right-hand side, the meter's impulses are shown by a blinking red light. Notice that the consumer receives the producer's transaction acknowledgement nearly instantaneously. But since the consumer will run out of funds soon, it won't be able to continue sending payments. Consequently, the producer switches off the relay, and therefore, the lights turn off. In this setup, every 2000 watt seconds were accounted and paid for. Bound by the floodlight performance, this resulted in one Raiden transaction approximately every 3 seconds. Widespread adoption of microtransactions for IoT will require transactions that can be settled faster than what traditional blockchains are capable of. Raiden inherits the permissionless programmability and security properties of the Ethereum blockchain while being able to scale to millions of participants, each doing secure financial transactions every few milliseconds.